Let's have a look at this tooth. Double click. I'm not seeing anything here because the crosshair is not on the tooth. I can drag it there. I can double click here. Or I can move the tangential view into the tooth. So there are three ways to move it. Now we're going to use the slider bar to help us to get the full length view of the tooth. So we are tilting this plane to slice the tooth along its axis. To reset, we click here.